Luna. Luna, I need you one more time. I have some very important business to attend to. I can't tell you about it right now. All I'll say is that the key is under my hat. The key is under my hat.
Open it.
Luna, behind this door lies the beginning of your journey and the solution to our problems. But this old ship will only let us through the door when we have restored our little museum to the way it was before. Then we may pass through this door and begin our quest. My collection. You're going to have to find these priceless artifacts around the island and replace them before we go any further. I know you can do it after all I've seen.
I'll put this with my notes. Something is supposed to go here. Tara's watch. This can't be a coincidence. She's on this island and I need to save her. That old lady better be telling the truth.
Thank you for finding my locket.
Thank you.
can't go there anymore. Looks like Brina locked down the rest of the house. Tight. There's no way I can get to the castle through here. Something is supposed to go here.
Welcome, Luna, to another time. A dark time. Be careful. Evil runs through these halls.
Won't be complete until I find all the pieces. won't be complete until I find all the pieces.
That's him, just after he transformed. You must help him. You must cure him. will receive a rare gift. Enchanted by the fairies themselves, the most precious of medicines, and the last ingredient in our recipe.
And I will never forget the courage of that mysterious woman who came deep into my sanctuary and freed my soul of a dreadful scourge. I may never know her name, but I will never forget her. Bernard James Ferguson, 19th November, 1782.